a historic night.
It's a great feeling because I'm making history.
I just couldn't be more proud to be where I am tonight.
I feel very privileged and very special that I get to be one of the first.
This May evening celebrates a significant milestone for Ozarks Technical Community College.
Give us faith so we'll be saved.
It started with me. You know, I got choked up a little bit during the invocation when the students sang.
For the rest of their lives,
Tish Zemblecki.
These students will forever be known as the original 24.
Yay! Hallelujah, I did it!
The 24 students are the first ever graduates from OTC's registered nursing program.
Well, you know, this is huge. I told someone earlier, tonight we took 24 people and we doubled their earning potential from what it was yesterday.
It's a magical evening at the Galois Theater for these new registered nurses. Their achievement marked during the traditional pinning ceremony.
Miss Susan Elizabeth Bell.
I always need nurses because you need good patient care. And for me, it's a big step because I started out the LPN program with a six-month-old, and to get to this point is taking a lot.
Amy Elizabeth Kurtek.
I'm just excited it's over with. It's been a long journey, and I'm glad it's over with, but it was totally worth it.
The pinning ceremony is a symbolic welcoming of newly graduated nursing students into the nursing profession. In traditional fashion, the pins are presented to the graduates by the faculty of OTC's RN program, who are beaming with pride.
I'm just very proud of this class. This is a wonderful group. All of them have jobs right now before they even graduate, so it's very exciting for the community and for the college.
I think it's a great program, and I think Sherry and Tina are wonderful. I love them. And I'm going to miss all my friends that I made over the past year.
The college is marking this ceremony as an achievement of its own. The RN program started in the fall semester of 2008 in an effort to help fill over 1,000 vacant nursing positions that are found across Southwest Missouri.
What it does for the community, it means that there's 24 nurses that will be on the job doing health care. And as I listen tonight, some of them are in the ER, some of them are in doctor's offices, some of them are in surgeries. Those 24 people are desperately needed. They're empty spots right now that people aren't being served that'll now be served because of these 24.
The people that we help at OTC, they live here, they're part of the fabric of the community, and as we enrich them as students, you know, they enrich the Ozarks.
The new RNs will see a substantial increase in pay and responsibility and are excited about their new opportunities.
I come from a family of nurses, and my mother and I are the only ones that are RNs, so it's pretty special to me to be a nurse, an RN now.
The new RN program is another example of OTC's effort to help the economy by offering educational opportunities that benefit the community.
I know there are many people who applied for the program, and I felt blessed to be one of the 24,